Derek Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com. We're here at Douglas High School, home of the 2016 Baltimore City Boys Lacrosse Championships. And for the second straight year, the A Division champions, the Castle on the Hill, the City Black Knights. They were down 6-3 in the fourth quarter. Looked lifeless, looked like their reign was going to end, but they showed the heart of a champion. They outscored Merivale 5-0 over the last 12 minutes to repeat as city champions 8-6. I have three key guys with me. To my left, he had four goals and an assist. Darian Sturvant, did I say that right? Sturdivant Williams. In the middle, he had two goals, Melvin Scott the third. And next to him, he also had two goals, senior Salim Williams. And Salim, we'll start with you, man. Talk about that fourth quarter huddle with Coach Merck, man, because you guys came out and took over that last 12 minutes.
Just talking about not hesitating when I get the ball, when I'm so close to the goal, I'm already near the goal. Just don't hesitate. Just put them in the goal.
What was the problem in the first three quarters? Like, you see, like, you know, Mervo was definitely controlling the pace there.
I feel like we just had to get ourselves into a rhythm. Mm-hmm. In the beginning, we weren't really linking on with each other, but then at the end, it all came together.
Right, right. And Melvin, just talk about your two goals. Actually, the goal in the first quarter, especially, it came right after you had came back on after a brief injury.
I just got injured, you know. In my mind, I just was thinking I got to get back on the field and help my team, lead my team to this victory. I came on the field, caught the pass, and put it in the goal.
Talk about the fortitude of this team. You know, Coach Merck says, you know, you guys don't seem like nothing rattles you. I mean, even in the huddle as he was going on, you guys were just kind of very calm, you know, very, very patient. I mean, just talk about this team and just you guys just finding a way.
On the bus right here to the game, Coach Merck was telling us, like, out of all the teams he's ever coached, we were one of the calmest teams we've ever seen. Like, we just, I guess, just don't let anything rattle us. We just go out there and play the game.
Was last year's team, were you on the team last year?
Yes, sir.
Was last year's team the same way or a little more, I mean?
A little more energetic from our seniors.
Uh-huh.
But now we just, real calm and just go out there and do what we're supposed to do.
Right. And Darian, just talk about the fourth quarter and what you guys were able to do. What changed?
My coach, he always keep telling me my composure. When we down, that's when you got to be a leader. You feel me? Just show up. And we just had to bring it.
What was the problem in the first three quarters?
First three quarters, I would say we kept rushing it instead of, like, bringing the game into our hands and slowing it down, getting quality possessions.
Well, what does it mean to win back-to-back city championships?
It's great. I mean, the feeling is just great. Like, when you know you're the best, it's just great.
Were you on the team last year?
Yes, sir.
What's the biggest difference? I mean, last year's team was maybe a little more vocal, but what was some other difference between this year's team and last year's team and this year's team?
Last year's team, we were undersized, but I think this year's team, we were more undersized. But this year's, we got a lot more athletes on the team rather than just skilled players.
Right. Speaking of athletes, talk about, I don't want to forget him, Logan Young at the X, man. He dominated in that fourth quarter.
Yeah, big shout out to Logan. He usually picks it up in the end once we talk to him and tell him to calm down. And he did that and did a great job.
Well, you got another city championship, but there's more work to be done. You got the regionals coming up. Just talk about the next step.
Next step, just don't stop. We just got to keep up the intensity.
Right. One more time, name your position.
Darian Williams, third on attack.
Name your position.
Melvin Scott, the third, attack.
Salim Hassan Williams, attack.
All right, these are three members of the two-time defending A-Division champions in Baltimore City, the Black Knights of City College. They come back in the fourth quarter to win 8-6 over Merivale. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Tony.